Maybe today is the day, he asked himself. In regards to conceptions, anxiety has begun to alter his mind into a gravesite of dirt and decay, furthering the need for reaffirmation, which, in total honesty, is purely overthinking. Your reality is solely based upon your perception. Note to self. Silly sandcastle, so hell-bent on defying the ways of nature, unknowing of the irony in the waves being both the ingredient to life and the key to your destruction. Note to self. Perverted conversions of configuration inflict that which is beyond the essence of agony. Why are you so silent with your support, yet so thunderous with your dissatisfaction? Self-entitlement is a hallucination, an infestation of vermin in the mind, manifested from the throat, which supposedly is to be a part of the deal. In a world of glamorous illusions, believe none of what you see, for it is that which is concealed from you that you should worry over. Note to self. Remember, willful complacency is willful self-destruction. Note to self. There was a time when I narrated these stories to myself. Now, I narrate to an audience of millions. That alone is reason to push past petty obstacles, for a setback is only a setup for a major step up. Note to self.